May I prophesy? There is an anointing in this seventh month to accomplish what you have been thinking are impossible. It was not a bulldozer that broke down Jericho. It was not a ballistic missile that brought back Jericho. It was not a bomb that brought down Jericho. It was number seven. Seven priests with seven trumpets in 7 days, running seven times and shouting the seventh time. The entire Jericho came down crumbling to the ground. In this 7 months, Jericho is crumbling down. In this 7th month, there is an anointing to crush down every wall, every obstacle, every hindrance, every roadblock, every Jericho, every mountain, every problem, every impossibility that is before you in Jesus' name.